join us now is hot dogs. Don't worry, I'm ill. As the Hot Shots play the I don't know who they're playing. Oh well, we'll get onto that later. For the Hot Shots, oh dear, that was a goal. Oh dear, remarkable. Oh well, for the Hot Shots we have in goal Chris, I'm too sexy for my shirt. Then we've got Beefy, I'm too big for my shirt. Ricky, well, what can be said about Ricky? Oh, is he goes on the run? Oh, Megs, a bit of a Megs there by Ricky. Ricky just turned 18, and that's a remarkable development for him. Then there's Paul Jackson over there, just being passed. Oh, and the Hot Shots are getting run around a bit now. Bit of a nightmare for the Hot Shots there. Played over to Paul Jackson now. Played across to Ricky, but he gets tackled. Can Beefy come in? Is there a challenge from Beefy Billings already? No. And it's spread out wide by this unknown team. It's played back. Ricky picks up the ball, into the area. Oh, he tries a shot, fails dismally. 2-0. Oh dear. Hot Shots not playing to their usual skill. It's Predator. Paul Jackson might change that though. He does with a wonderful make on the goalie. Paul Jackson, what a cool professional. Let's zero in on him. Oh, Beefy Billings picks up the ball. Oh, he goes on a run, almost falls over the ball. And he passes it on. The good thing about this Hot Shots team is that they all defend. They don't rely on one player, but the bad problem is that they're naff. But never mind. They can't all be brilliant, eh? Picked up by Ricky, who decides to bounce it a bit. Oh, plays Paul Jackson, who tries a volley. Header. Ha. Oh, that was a wonderful save by Chris anyway. As we look onto the other pitch, we see the underdogs playing, but that's not the point. Oops, missed the ball there. Picked up by Paul Jackson. Passed back there. Lost the ball a bit. Paul Jackson's got it. Great goal. Paul Jackson, what a true professional. Oh well, I can't think of any funny commentary today, so I won't bother. Oh well, if you want to see comedy, true comedy is happening on the next pitch where we see Alan Hudson trying to play football. Now that is comedy, my friends. Perhaps take a quick peek at him later. A new signing, Stephen Chandler, on the pitch now. Classy player by the looks of it. Oh, loses the ball. Saved by Chris. Play that one to John Wilson. Thank you. been mishapped by Beefy. He usually scores at least one own goal a game. Unlucky, Ricky. How you score a goal. Check the scoreboard. It's real. Lost the ball. Check the scoreboard. 1 minute 30 to go. Can Ricky change the score? Thank you. Beep, beep, beep. Hotshot's getting a hold of this game now. Beefy doing a little crab impression there. Oh, are we close upon Ricky Lyndon? And can we see it? He's 18. Alan, when you're down that end, get Brian to come up here. Yeah? Here we have the Dossie Posse. Paul Jackson, interview. Talk us through, how many goals have you scored, Paul Jackson?
Two and a forced error for the defender.
Right. So talk us through your goals then. You're incredibly tall, I'm getting neck ache trying to talk to you.
Jumped around, so I went for the shot, then blew a hash of it.
Yeah.
Luckily it fell a lot, so I got the rebound.
Actually, I better watch the game now, or else they'll beat you to death.
And the other one was just lucky, I think.
Excellent. Paul Jackson, we'll talk to you later. Or not.
Not. Not if you don't score again.
Do you reckon you're going to win?
Was it 5-3?
5-3, yeah. You're getting a hold of it in the end.
We're all playing like we can't be bothered, you know what I mean?
Yeah, very relaxed.
Just standing around.
Oh, bounces off the crossbar. Chris takes it.
I blame John Wilson's hair person.
Yeah, and he's sort of...
Amazing shot.
Yeah. Very psychedelic. Bad taste, really. Makes you want to vomit. Ricky. I'm waiting for Ricky to stab someone with his badge.
Oh,
he's through. Oh, good save, Chris.
I want to get down. See ya.
See ya, Paul. Keep up with the good work.
You do your best for me too.
Indeed.
I think I'm in a meal with the bat
there. Oh, good save, Chris. Here we go. Ricky Lyndon, or Nodnil, or Puff. Lyndon on the ball, tries to put it through. Ricky's trademark move is the nutmeg. Good tackle from Beefy. And it goes back. Beefy, where are you running to? Beefy wants a substitute for Stephen Chandler. And he's on. My goodness, what a cracking shot. And the goals have fallen down. Goals are down. That could have been a problem for Chris. He could have horribly maimed himself then. Good. There we go, goals are all right now. As we check, oh no, Alan Hudson's not on the pitch, so you can't laugh at him. Never mind. Here we have Beefy Billings, top of his head there. Well, hey. And then we have Chris, new goalie. And what a star he is too, a true pro. But where's Colin Davenport? Where is he? He's there. What a professional. He's already played one game and now he's playing another. He's a true hero. Who have we got here? I don't know. Oh, well, save Chris, even though he didn't touch it, but never mind. And again, oh, that's dreadfully unlucky, horribly unlucky. To Stephen Chandler. Spreads it out wide. To Stephen Chandler's getting in all the time, but nobody's helping him. Ricky lofts it up for Chris. Where's the other player? Oh, there he is, it's John Wilson. Unlucky for Paul there. Almost got it. Crosses ball a bit then. Oi! trying to knock me down. Let's check the score. 5-4 to the hot shots, or the hot dogs, as I like to call them. What I want to know, on this screen, there's a little flashing sort of block, and it probably means I'm not recording, so never mind. I can't think of anything remotely funny to say, so I won't. I'll just comment out on the match, and it's a good save by Chris. Play for Paul Jackson. Oh, John Wilson almost scores. Lofts it over, and it doesn't go in. Great shame. Oh, no. Nightmare. Five all now with the hot shots. Stephen Chandler, five all. Yeah. Oh no. No, 6-4 for them.
No way, we have five, didn't
we? Yeah. He's put it on the wrong side, I think. There could be a bit of a discrepancy with the score here. Gotta check. Don't argue, Beef. He's put it for you. Don't argue. Beefy. He's put the extra score for you, so don't argue. Ah, that's a great goal from John Wilson. 7-5 now, the hot shots are leading. As John Wilson comes off, what a goal. John Wilson, what a star. What a hero. What a great player. Beefy tries a... Was that Beefy? No, it can't have been. So it wasn't. Beefy's not wearing his customary Coventry top. That's why I got him confused. There he is. Oh, what a turn, Beefy! Oh! That's good for Beefy Billings. Oh, nightmare. Oh. Hot shots are stringing some stuff together, but they're not putting that finish in. It's a good tackle from... Oh. 7-5 now. We're winning, John. John. You're winning. No, you're not. You're winning. Oh, no, you're losing. You're right. Is that wrong? The referee keeps on getting the score wrong. What a prat. From Beefy there. Oh, Paul, unlucky. Save, Chris. Excellent save. Chris is encouraged by the veteran, Colin Davenport. Oh, what a save from Chris. Colin Davenport over there. Just a sec, where we are. Oh, there we are. Who just fell over there? He fell over. Oh, that could have been a great goal. Beefy hurt himself? No, his glasses have exploded. It's played across, but Stephen Chandler's got him. And it's played to keeps. Play over to Paul. To Stephen. To Beefy's. Where did that go? I haven't got a clue. Right. That is a great goal. That is a fabulous goal. Cracking goal there from the Hot Shots. Check the score, 7-0. Played, Paul. Lucky job. They're winning 8-7 with about just under 2 minutes to go. Don't know, he's messed around the score so much. Oh, pass it, John.
Come back!
10 seconds.